exciting times I get home from EGX. Behind you, or in front of you, you see the HTC Vive. In front of you, I'm going to unbox my Kickstarter Oculus Rift CV1. With the help of this minion. And film the whole thing in 60, which you can then view on your HTC Vive or your Oculus Rift. Wow. This isn't biased, it's just the box for the Vive is too big to put on the table, so I moved that earlier. Wow, this is cool. This is way cool. Spin round. Attention. Blah blah blah. And see what happens. It collapses when I open it up. Instructions. The usual suspects thanking us for being VR pioneers. And instructions. HTC Vive. That should be a cool 3D effect for you. 360. So, there it is, and I've been very lazy unboxing both these things at the same time. It'll also send the rival PR teams up the wall. So that's that box. Okay. Feels like a magnetic seal. Okay, Palmer, I can't get it open. Blackness. So, ta-da! Behind or in front of you is the HTC Vive. In front or behind of you is the Oculus Rift CV1. And this is just a brief 360. Unboxing. You want to take a look inside? Let's put it on you.
this is being unboxed in no particular order at all. HTC Vive. I'll take a look inside. So Tron. Right, and there'll be more stuff in there, which I'm not going to take apart because I'm going to do proper unboxing and set up. Interesting. That really cool tiny instruction booklet. Batteries. So that was a very brief 360 degree box unboxing of my Oculus Rift CV1 and HTC Vive. Today is going to be a very busy day. Ooh, bits come off too. That's cool. Looks like I'm gonna need a bigger room. So, thanks for watching. I'm gonna embarrassingly try to put this all back together again now. And then play. So, thanks to Palmer Nate, John Carmack, Michael Abrash, and everyone else, Brendan even, and of course Gaben and Shane and Chet for making all this magic happen. And I'll see in full 360 degree VR unboxing of this stuff in the video. I'm off to paint my room green. Started. Thanks for watching again. More to follow at the game video.